heart of you. Add a dash of starlight and a dozen roses too. Then let it rise for 100 years or two. And that's the recipe for making love. It doesn't need sugar, cause it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven, cause it's got a lot of heat. Just add a dash of kisses to make it all complete. And that's the recipe for making love. And if you've made it right, you'll know it. It's not like anything you've made before. And if you've made it wrong, you'll know it. Cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book up on the shelf. I didn't get it from a magical and culinary elf. No, a little birdie told me that you can't make it by yourself. And that's the recipe for making love.